Hey hustlers, welcome back to Smart AI Hustle. Today we're time traveling to the year 2030 to reveal the 5 AI and future technologies about to upend how you work, and more importantly, how you cash in. Stick around to number 3. Trust me, you won't believe where this one's headed. By 2030, AI bots won't just load pallets, they'll interpret supply chain data in real time. Industries like logistics, customer support, and even law firms will automate repetitive tasks. You'll need to pivot from grunt work to AI supervision roles. Learn how to use low-code or no-code AI platforms, kind of like the copy-paste AI method you saw in our shorts, to build automation scripts. Here's a hustle tip. Start a side gig auditing small business AI workflows, charging $50 to $200 per review. Augmented reality headsets will overlay live data on machinery or sales floors. For example, Boeing technicians use AR to reduce wiring errors by 40%. Just imagine similar tools for remote consultants. AR and AI together will personalize training, avatars guiding you step by step. Here's another hustle tip. Offer AR-based onboarding modules and teach staff new workflows through interactive overlays. Charge per seat. So, what's new by the year 2030? Well, let's take a look at a world where the lines between humans and machines are blurring faster than ever before. Imagine stepping outside into a city where digital overlays guide your every move, and the hum of technology is as natural as the breeze. In this future, collaboration isn't just a buzzword, it's the foundation of how we live and work. Factories have transformed into vibrant hubs of teamwork, where robots equipped with soft robotics and advanced human-safe sensors are working side by side with people on assembly lines. These aren't the cold, isolated machines of the past. They're designed to sense, adapt, and respond to human presence, making the workplace safer and more efficient. Workers and robots communicate seamlessly, sharing tasks, and even learning from each other in real time. The result? Productivity is up, injuries are down, and the atmosphere is buzzing with innovation. And it's not just factories. Hospitals have become showcases for human-machine collaboration. Picture a nurse prepping a patient for surgery, while a robotic assistant fetches supplies, monitors vital signs, and even offers a comforting word. These robots are more than just tools, they're trusted teammates, freeing up medical staff to focus on what matters most: patient care. In emergency rooms, robots help triage patients, deliver medications, and keep things running smoothly, especially during busy shifts or crises. With all this change, brand new job titles are popping up everywhere. From robot coordinator to human-robot liaison, these roles are all about making sure people and machines work together in harmony. Imagine being the go-to expert who helps teams adapt to new technology, or the person who translates between human needs and robotic capabilities. These jobs didn't exist a decade ago, but now, they're some of the most in-demand positions out there. Companies are even creating entire departments dedicated to human-robot relations, ensuring smooth integration and ongoing training. Here's a cool example. There's a Japanese elder care facility using robots to help seniors exercise, and it's changing lives. These robots lead group workouts, demonstrate stretches, and even track each person's progress. For seniors, it's a chance to stay active and social, while caregivers get extra support. The robots are programmed to encourage correct posture and adapt routines to each individual's needs, making exercise safer and more enjoyable for everyone involved. This innovation has sparked a whole new career path: the robot fitness trainer. These professionals don't just program the robots, they design exercise routines, monitor results, and work directly with both humans and machines to create the best possible experience. It's a blend of technology, health science, and personal connection. As more facilities adopt these systems, demand for skilled trainers who can bridge the gap between robotics and wellness is skyrocketing. And here's a hustle tip for you. Why not build a mini course that teaches small factories how to integrate cobots? Small and medium-sized businesses are eager to adopt automation, but many don't know where to start. A practical step-by-step course could walk them through choosing the right robots, setting up safe workspaces, and training staff for smooth collaboration. You could include real-world case studies, troubleshooting guides, and even offer live Quanda sessions to help business owners feel confident about making the leap into automation. You could price it at $199, a sweet spot for small businesses looking for affordable expertise. With the right marketing, you could reach thousands of companies ready to modernize. In this new era, the partnership between humans and machines isn't just about technology, it's about unlocking potential, creating new opportunities, and building a future where everyone thrives together. Let's talk quantum, just for a sec. Quantum computing might sound like something out of a sci-fi movie, but it's quickly becoming a real-world game-changer. Imagine computers that don't just process information in ones and zeros, but in a whole spectrum of possibilities at once. That's the magic of quantum bits, or qubits. Unlike classical bits, which are either a zero or a one, qubits can be both at the same time, thanks to a property called superposition. This means quantum computers can crunch through certain problems at speeds that would take even the fastest supercomputers thousands of years to match. So, what does this mean for AI? Well, quantum bits can solve problems that classical computers just can't handle. So, yeah, we're talking supercharged AI. Imagine training neural networks that are exponentially more powerful, or running simulations that are so complex, they'd be impossible on today's machines. Quantum computing could help AI break through its current limits, making it possible to analyze massive datasets, optimize solutions in real time, and even tackle problems we haven't dreamed of yet. It's like giving AI a rocket booster, letting it reach new heights in speed, accuracy, and creativity. This is going to give a huge boost to things like drug discovery, financial modeling, and cryptography. In drug discovery, quantum-powered AI can simulate molecular interactions at an atomic level, helping scientists find new treatments faster and more efficiently. In finance, quantum AI can analyze market trends, optimize portfolios, and detect fraud with unprecedented precision. And in cryptography, quantum computers could both break current encryption methods and create new, virtually unbreakable codes. The possibilities are endless, and industries everywhere are racing to tap into this potential. That means biotech firms, financial institutions, and cybersecurity companies will be on the lookout for quantum AI analysts, people who understand both artificial intelligence and the basics of quantum computing. These roles are brand new, and the demand is only going to grow as more companies realize what quantum-powered AI can do. If you're interested in cutting-edge tech and want to be at the forefront of the next big wave, this is the place to be. You'll be working with teams to design algorithms, interpret quantum data, and translate business problems into quantum-ready solutions. So, how do you get started? If you want to get ahead, enroll in some free intro courses on quantum computing like IBM Qiskit or Microsoft Q-Sharp. These platforms offer hands-on tutorials, interactive coding environments, and a community of learners and experts. You don't need a PhD in physics to begin, just a curiosity about how things work and a willingness to learn. Start by understanding the basics, what qubits are, how quantum gates work, and how quantum algorithms differ from classical ones. As you progress, you'll get to experiment with real quantum computers in the cloud, running your own code and seeing the results in real time. And if you're looking to hustle, you could freelance by converting company data models into quantum-ready formats, just charged by the dataset. Many businesses want to future-proof their operations but don't have in-house quantum expertise. That's where you come in. You could help companies translate their existing AI models into quantum algorithms, optimize their data pipelines, or even consult on how to integrate quantum computing into their long-term strategy. The field is wide open, and those who get in early will have a huge advantage. So, whether you're a student, a professional, or just a tech enthusiast, now's the time to dive into quantum and help supercharge the future of AI. Welcome to what many are calling the Age of You. A time when technology is no longer just about connecting people or automating tasks, but about understanding you as an individual on a level that was once unimaginable. Here's why this matters. Brands and businesses are now able to hyper-tailor products and services, even predicting your needs before you ask. Imagine a world where your favorite coffee shop knows your order before you walk in, or your streaming service lines up the perfect playlist for your mood without you lifting a finger. This isn't science fiction, it's happening right now, powered by advances in artificial intelligence and data analytics. Companies are collecting and analyzing massive amounts of data about your preferences, habits, and even your subtle behaviors online, all to create experiences that feel uniquely yours. The result? A marketplace that revolves around you, where every interaction feels personal, relevant, and timely. For example, e-commerce giants are already using AI to adjust prices in real time. This means that the price you see for a product might be different from what someone else sees, based on your browsing history, purchase patterns, and even the time of day. AI algorithms are constantly scanning for signals, like how long you linger on a product page, or whether you've abandoned your cart before, to offer you a price that's most likely to convert you into a buyer. This level of dynamic pricing is transforming the way we shop online, making the experience more responsive and, in many cases, more competitive. It's not just about discounts. It's about creating a sense of urgency and personalization that keeps you coming back. And you might start seeing personalized subscription boxes as a whole new service. Imagine receiving a box every month that's curated just for you, filled with products, samples, or experiences that match your tastes, interests, and even your current needs. These aren't generic boxes, they're the result of sophisticated AI systems that learn from your feedback, your social media activity, and your purchase history to surprise and delight you. This trend is already taking off in beauty, food, and fashion, but expected to expand into wellness, tech gadgets, and even home decor. The future of shopping is about discovery, and these personalized experiences are making it more exciting than ever. If you want to upskill and stay ahead in this new era, learning to master AI personalization tools is a must. Platforms like Recombi or Personalizer are becoming essential for marketers, product managers, and even small business owners who want to deliver standout experiences. These tools let you analyze user data, segment audiences, and automate recommendations with just a few clicks. By adding these skills to your LinkedIn profile, you're signaling to employers and clients that you understand the future of customer engagement. It's not just about knowing the tech, it's about knowing how to use it to create value for people, one personalized experience at a time. And here's a hustle tip. If you're entrepreneurial, consider starting a micro-agency that specializes in personalization audits for businesses. Many companies know personalization is important, but they don't know where to start or how to measure their progress. You can offer services like reviewing their current customer journey, identifying opportunities for AI-driven personalization, and packaging your recommendations into monthly retainer tiers. This creates a steady income stream for you, while helping brands unlock the full potential of the age of you. The demand for these services is only going to grow, so now's the perfect time to carve out your niche in this rapidly evolving landscape. That's your peek into 2030, hustlers. 5 technologies, 5 side gigs you can start right now. Drop a comment and let me know, which tech are you most pumped to learn? And hey, smash that like button if you want an in-depth course on any of these skills. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a future-proof hustle tip. Catch you in the next one.